The fuck is a man? Okay, so if I were a counselor at an off-season camp, partying around a bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters, I would go to the lodge. Only one left. Ryan's stories again. I had no idea kids were getting freaked out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors. Gotta get out of here.
cut you if you don't. You know what?
I've never done this before, Pop.
Let's do it fast, that's it. God damn. God damn these fucking kids. Son, what? Hey, stop. Stop squirming. Give me the track. Is she bit, Pop? How am I supposed to know? I don't know. Let me look at her. Nah.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh! Oh!
Doesn't feel safe.
Abby? Ryan?
This is bad. This is really bad.
Hey, let's not, you know...
What are we gonna do?
We're fucked. We're really fucked. We don't even know what's out there.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is Chris Hackett?
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Kearney.
So?
So let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit, you... Laura Kearney? You're Laura Kearney?
Yes.
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up? You and the guy, what's his name?
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen to her inside.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door, slowly. Just keep your hands up, okay?
Okay.
Here we are again. Just you and me. Why don't we take another look at what you've found? Did you look hard enough? These cards aren't just trinkets. You should know this by now. They can help you. I can help you. Off you go then. Top, top. One down, remember. Isn't that terribly exciting?